I woke up one morning and I'd had a stroke.
When I came into the facility, the goal was to get me walking again because there was no way my wife could take care of me at home.
When you're going through a situation where your physical abilities are being challenged, I think it's important to work with people who not only know what they're doing, but actually care.
Lafayette Regional Rehabilitation Hospital, a facility ranking in the top 10% nationally 4 years in a row, is the perfect place to regain your ability to live safely and independently. If you have suffered an injury or illness and require a place to heal prior to returning home, our stroke certified hospital is the place for you.
Everything was so positive. As I progress, you see people that were as bad as me or maybe worse, but just also giving them encouragement knowing I've been through that.
Actually, I like the parallel bars. I don't know why, but bars make me feel safer when I'm like trying to learn how to walk at different speeds.
Getting me to use my left arm, my left leg, I float so I can move easier.
And then also I'd have sessions mixed in with a person working on cognitive skills. Go to my train or my sessions and do that kind of stuff. And then in the meantime, I always had somebody checking on me in my room. They were taking care of me for the medications I had to have. And
once back at home, you have the option to continue your therapy program with the people you know and trust right here in our outpatient department. Located minutes drive from Franciscan Health Hospital and IU Arnett Hospital in Greater Lafayette.
I never felt like I was defeated.
Couldn't ask for a better experience to be in some place like this for 13 days and be able to walk out of here a few days later.